I think I don't think we're as skilled as last year, but I think we have a lot more pieces than what we did last year. We have a lot more shooters and a lot more people that know what they came in here to do. So I mean, we're always in the gym, we're always vocal with each other, and we're always trying to get each other better. So I mean, I feel like this is a more like team-oriented team. I mean, I feel like I have a lot more space this year just because we have more shooters. We're able to space the court a lot better than what we did last year. And I feel like I like to play mismatches. So if I have somebody that I feel like that can't guard me, I'm definitely going to go down low and just try to bully them. But I mean, yeah, I'm just going to try to play my game and within the flow of the offense. In my recruiting process, I think I was pretty happy with my recruiting process. I wanted to come here, obviously, and I came here, which was one of my goals. And I feel like all the other college coaches were kind of downplaying Kentucky, trying to talk bad about them. But, I mean, this was where I wanted to go from day one, so I really wasn't paying attention to it.
What would they say about Kentucky?
They would just say, like, Kentucky's not – you don't have to go to Kentucky to be a good basketball player or to be in the NBA someday. So, I mean, they were all saying that, and that just made me question, like, why are they talking about this school? And it made me want to go there even more.
Really?
Yeah.
And it was more than – it wasn't just one coach. It was, like – quite a
pretty
few.
Much all of them, yeah.